We got a concept leak of Dr. M, and shows a few things. She looked very optimistic while Dr. Zanon seems a little annoyed. We also see her as redacted and say, how could she do that to me? I'm pretty sure we all know that Dr. Zanon sacrificed her, and this is just extra confirmation.